Ladies and gentlemen, Keith from iRepair Autos. Quick video on how to test your relay. Mercedes, Toyota, BMW, doesn't matter. Very short, quick to the point. If you need the pinouts for your particular relay, just comment down below. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Let's get to it.
So I'm gonna be using the relay for the convertible top from my SLK 230.
Right next to the hydraulic pump is this relay, and the relay is part number A, as in alpha, 002-542-1319. This usually goes bad and burns out if you have problems with your sunroof. All right, so let's check that.
So my setup is, I have a 12 volt battery, and this is a tiny little battery that I have in other videos, that this is like your auxiliary battery, but I'm going to use it. It's 12 volts. Got the relay. I'm going to show you guys how to test the relay. Pin 86 and pin 85, 86 and 85. It's kind of labeled in there. 86 is the positive side, 85 is the ground side. Got my voltmeter. Put that to volts DC. And do a quick test. Right there to show you. It's right around 12.4 volts. So what we're going to do to test this, when you put voltage across 85 and 86, you'll hear it click. Alright, so I'm going to put voltage across 85 and 86, remembering the pinout, and you'll hear it click. Wish I had smaller clips, but I don't. Hear that? Now the average mechanic will stop there, but that click is just saying that the circuit is completing. Doesn't mean that it's a good relay yet. Gotta then check the resistance across these other two pins right here, and those pin numbers are 30 and 87. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we'll connect. I'll connect ground first. I'll connect ground to 85, pin 85, and then I'll connect positive side. All right, so the relay is closed. Then we're going to check the resistance in ohms, and it should go to zero or very close to it. And it's zero. See that? That's a good relay. And that's how you test a relay, everybody. Take off the positive side, take off the negative ground.
As always, everyone, don't forget to like, share, subscribe to my channel if you find these videos helpful. What that does, it pushes my videos up in the search results so that other Mercedes owners, drivers, do-it-yourselfers can find them easier. Thanks and peace out.